Korean Yasuo players have started building him without a crit mythic item. Instead of Infinity Edge or Gale Force, they're running Stridebreaker in the second item slot and then Shield Bow third. The big draw to the build is that Yasuo's mid to late game becomes much more durable. The build actually has the highest win rate for any two item core right now, so it's looking like an optimal setup.